Gengar, what did I say about pranking?
That was scary!
Caught up with you, Go! Oops, sorry.
Wait, I can't see!
Go, are you all right? Huh?
What's going on? My head feels like jelly!
Go, you look like you turned into a Go-pin!
Wait, don't tell me this thing on my head is a Go-pin!
Uh-huh. Where do you think it came from?
Oh, that. I saw the gold pin inside that bush.
Caught up with you, Go! That's when it got stuck on your head?
Yeah.
But that pose, why are you standing there stuck?
Because I can't seem to move my left hand. It's stuck there like glue.
Put everything you've got into it, and I bet it'll unstick. Let me help.
If we talk too loud, we're busted.
Yeah? By who? All right, what are you three doing here?
Probably plotting something again.
You see? We're busted!
Since that's the case, we'll just use force!
Hands up, Pikachu!
Pikachu! Where are you?
Who can breathe in all this smoke?
Let's find Pikachu and ditch these dorks!
Okay, don't get too far away!
I think I just bumped into something!
What's wrong with them? Hey, Pikachu, you all right? Huh? Or Pecco?
Pecco, Pecco!
Yippee! Pikachu's well in hand!
I like a working plan!
What? You're no Pikachu!
Hey, those things are mine! Could you just listen for a change? Please, would you just let us pass by? We really, really need the nectar from those flowers over there.
Hey, what's that?
Probopass, the compass Pokémon, a rock and steel type. Probopass puts out a strong magnetic field that lets it control its three units called mini-noses at will.
So it's called Probopass. I wonder why it's here.
It's probably here training just like us.
Robo!
What's going
on?
My
body feels really heavy.
Probopass is a dear companion who helps me in the first round. The strength that it takes you to run past its magnetic field will reveal a strong body and heart.
That's what this is!
Just how difficult can it get?
Farfetch'd!
Farfetch'd!
You okay, Scyther?
We've gotta keep going!
We can't let them down!
The indomitable will to carry on. Most impressive.
Uchiena, your scary face on the blue baby!
Go away!
Nobody goofs things up like twerps!
And a boo-boo!
Now, Hound Dower, heat things up with Ember!
Uchiena, use Shadow Ball!
And Talion, use Snipe Shot!
That
was sneaky.
Doing one's job without a sound is just one of the skills of being a spy. Right, Intellian?
Intellian.
What?
No! Vanished again?
Now, you snipe shot!
We may have failed big, but Intellian still lights up the silver screen!
It should be in this area.
Where?
Here?
A Pokeball? What's it doing here?
What's up, Go?
That's not a Pokeball! It's a Pokemon.
I think maybe it's a Stunfisk.
Stunfisk, Galarian form, the trap Pokemon. A ground and steel type. Stunfisk lies in the mud while luring opponents in with its brightly colored lips. Then it attacks with its two serrated steel fins.
Hey, you two. You're really lacking in the color pink.
Excuse us.
Good afternoon.
We've been out here looking for a friend of ours.
You haven't by any chance seen a girl with an Eevee, have you?
I will answer only if you correctly respond to my quiz. Question, what is my very favorite color? First choice, pink. Second, purple.
So what do you think?
Well, she did mention that we didn't have enough pink.
That means...
First choice, pink!
Wrong. The right answer is purple. I want pink on others, but not necessarily on myself. Now for the next question.
There's more than one?
Question. What is my age? First choice, 16. Second, 88.
Second choice, 88!
Wrong again. Factually, you are correct, but your skills at showing tact are a fail. So, you two do not have enough pink in your hearts.
We're sorry.
I will supply you with what you lack. Huh? Now, both of you, go and put this on.
About an investigation.
So did you catch any really strong Pokemon?
Krissa? Ren?
What's wrong with you?
Hmm.
Prepare for trouble with a well-researched flare.
And make it double. The facts are all there.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all people within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Krissa.
And Ren.
Team Cerise blasts off at the speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare for a logical fight.
Wait,
Team Cerise? The boss, Cerise!
We will now attack using the combined forces of every Pokémon in Cerise Park. The whole world will bow to my will!
Oh man, I just had the weirdest dream ever.
Yeah, me too.
You got it.
Wait, even the Pokémon? Hey, Flababe, would you like to give this yummy honey a taste?
Flababe laughed!
He got you!